How to pull the refrigerator handle switch prank. Most refrigerators allow for reversing the door swing. Normally, you also want to switch the handle, but not if you want to thoroughly confuse the victim of this practical joke. You will need a bottom freezer refrigerator, a wrench, a screwdriver, and one or more unwitting victims. Step 1. Remove the top hinge on the refrigerator by taking out the lag bolts with the wrench. Step 2. Remount the hinge on the opposite side of the fridge. Step 3. Leave the other hinges and the handle in their opposite positions. It will be cross-hinged and impossible to open. You can also switch all the hinges, making it possible to open from the non-handle side, but this requires remounting 3 hinges and completely removing both doors. Step 4. Hang around the fridge area during lunchtime and wait for hapless victims. Step 5. Watch in amusement as they helplessly struggle with the hopelessly stuck fridge door. Did you know? Refrigerators typically consume about 1/6 of all the electricity used in a typical home, more than any other single household appliance.